Please like and subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell button for further notifications.
Hi friends, welcome to Hobby Chikku TV. This is me, Pranath. Today we are going to make a very delicious Thai dessert. So let's get into the video. The ingredients are 3 cups of tender cooked nut water, 3 tablespoons of sugar, a few chopped nuts, a bowl of China grass, and tender coconut flesh which I have cut them like this. Here I have took 2 coconut flesh. Now we should boil the tender coconut water. So to this we are going to add this. Now we should add agar-agar. We have to stir it nicely until the agar-agar melts. Now you can see that agar-agar is completely melted. Let's off the stove, let it cool and transfer it to a bowl. It has cooled now, so now I am adding it to the bowl which I had the coconut flesh. Transferring to the bowl. Let's keep it in the refrigerator for 30 minutes. Now I have took it out from the refrigerator. Now we should transfer it to the plate. Now we should add little bit of chopped nuts. I have made this surprise cake for my mama's birthday. Please try this at home and don't forget to like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel. See you friends next time. Bye.